What's good, everybody? It's Willie here, and I'm begging the video, man. Today's video, we got the Spurs versus Pelicans. Damn, bro. I am sick, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. No, Zion Williams in this game? Yeah, CJ. I heard CJ dropped 40 points. CJ looks good early. That's what happens a lot of the time because they don't have the agility to stop. Third turnover already for San Antonio. Another catch and shoot. Okay, CJ. Now Trey into Collins and first time Brown, and he's played well recently for them off the bench. He's got Trey on the run and go away, especially after the last two games. Now Dice denied by Sohan. Good pick. Great pass. See, we talk about Dice's patience. That's excellent pace and patience by Dyson Daniels using that pick and roll. Branham's mid-range looks pretty good. Malachi Branham. And all the way to the cup. You got it. Yeah, he went under the screen and Jose had a step on him.
Jose
and
got it.
What about Jose again?
Give it back to him.
And
give it back to
ball.
Him.
They had to show that. That was a hype play. Hey! Damn, bro, this is so annoying, man. I hate whenever I get sick or whatever. I think it's just because of the goddamn cold. Maybe allergies or something. My throat. It's not hurting. It just feels hella dry. And like mucus or whatever. So. Like Jeremy.
And he looked comfortable shooting right there, though.
And the guy at hand was up on the release. Herb cast the triple. Along with Sohan after 15-point game. Inside of six left. And hop, skip, and a jump.
See,
and
what,
an opportunity
what,
for a 3-point.
And what Sohan's doing now he's comfortable.
Sohan.
Oh my god.
And it'll stay. And Sohan. Their games, he's an offensive rebounder, and I say they're not building that wall for Zion if Brandon Ingram says.
That's right, it makes it a lot tougher.
Man.
Yeah. Hey, okay, CJ.
You can see what he wanted to do against Doug McDermott.
That's the pace that we're talking about that we're accustomed to CJ McCollum playing with, though.
They make it 11 attempts, actually. Pels are 11 of 12 at the line.
Good
movement
cut.
Off the ball.
Great cut.
Left McDermott. Vassell.
Damn. Oh man, I'm gonna need better.
What a finish. Man, stayed with the play.
I see the beer coming in though.
Services she's provided.
CJ?
And I like that because you know what Willie did in the timeout?
Nah, she's doing a good job. And Bernal going to the line. He'll shoot for a 3-point play.
And now you got to cut. Now you got to get out and give him space. drive and decision by Najee Marshall.
Good take by Doucette, and Pirtle's a different guy now. So Pirtle up to 7. He had foul problems. On the take, CJ counted for the Spurs. Good help. Now Pirtle asking for it inside. He'll get it. It's a great pass. Trey up against Vassell. And go to the hole. He will. Second chance opportunity and make the most of it. He came over, got a 3-year deal last year, couldn't get on the floor, he was hurt. Now Dyson on the backdoor run. Take it yourself.
And that's a great possession because it was with pace.
Richardson looking for 3. Dyson gets it out.
Hey, Jose? Oh my goodness.
Trey Jones finishing. He has one shoe on.
Yeah.
He's out there with one shoe and an ankle brace.
3 for Stanley Johnson in the corner. 15 turnovers for the Pels to 14 for the Spurs. Jones. Look out.
McDermott.
Now it's down to 12. The closest they have been.
That's the thing. If you stand out like that, then your man can sit. We were Stanley Johnson. He can sit in Yonah Valanciunas' lap.
Stanley's going to the line. It's now a 9-0 run.
And the decision making tonight.
Efficiency. He's got 17 points. On.
Yeah, CJ.
Three ball, CJ.
Hey.
That was big. Back to 12. Got Jose Najee in the paint. Now, shot clock at CJ rising.
And I'm not gonna lie, man, that is a great offensive possession.
So the lead back up. Now to 16. Pirtle all the way to the rim.
When he catches that ball at that high post, you best be prepared to move your feet.
They want to get out of the hands of CJ, but he got the switch.
Another step back 3, CJ, let's go.
Kill him, CJ.
Back 13 offensive rebounds. Jose, the reverse. We saw it coming.
Yeah. It's a good job of Jose when he felt that contact lowering the center of gravity.
Jose, multiple picks. Philly, left hand.
He's so good at that.
Man.
He is so good at that.
Well done.
Toronto is one of the teams in this league that does not have a traditional center.
No, they need a 5. CJ's mid-range.
Yep.
And everything. As Stanley Johnson gets it. But Hurd is a plus 17 on the run. So on. Eddie Curl at home. Good adjustment of mid-air. His right hand to his left hand. Najee Euros his way in. Take it away. He pulls off a turnover. Stanley Johnson.
And 1. He was on the Lakers, I believe. Damn, bro. Hate being sick so bad. I don't think nobody likes being sick. Oh my god, you're a demon. Well, you guys, I was saying in the video, sorry I wasn't able to like really comment or anything. I'm not feeling good, but I'm gonna try to get the videos out. And I mean, it's a Spurs versus Pelicans game. I can't say much, you feel me? I mean, CJ went off. Other than that, yeah, man. Yeah. If you guys just really good to be a like, subscribe, if you're new, man, and I am out. Thanks for watching.